Hello, this is KingDraw tutorial. The periodic table is most commonly used when we draw structural formulas. Today we will introduce the detail, the functions and using a periodic table of the element. Let's get started. The element selection area is located on the left column of the drawing board. You can choose to hide or show the area by clicking the triangle button on the left.Common elements are displayed in the element selection area. Just click to use. To add common elements, we first need to click the View More button. Then it jumps into the periodic table. Here we can clearly see which elements have been added to the common list. If you need to add other elements, you can add with a long press. We can go back and have a look.If you delete an element from the element selection area, we have two methods. First, open the periodic table and long press the selected element in the periodic table to delete the element from the atom selection area. Second, in the periodic table of elements, click the upper right button and directly click the cross behind the element to delete the atom.The system will automatically balance the hydrogen atoms. If the number of atoms after balancing is not what we want, we can use the text tool to modify it.